In life, we make commitments. These commitments usually come from a desire. A man and a woman will make a commitment in marriage because they are in love with each other. An athlete will commit to training because of the love they have for the sport. A student will commit to studying because of the desire they have to learn and to succeed. The truth is, we won't make a very solid commitment if there is no desire. Paul made a pretty bold commitment in Philippians. He said, to live is Christ, to die is gain. This means as long as he was on the earth, his life would be all about serving Christ. For him, the fact that he was alive and breathing meant he had work to do. As believers, we are called to make a commitment. Our commitment to serve isn't just about making sure a bunch of needs are met. It's about having a desire for Christ's kingdom. It's not a hobby or a side project. It is the evidence of the desire we have for Christ. This is our commitment to serve.